doing demonstration of what each robotics arm does.
Place the object in here, which will tell the program will tell the robot to grab. Then it will know that spot 3 is available because that didn't have the mechanical switch pressed on. So spot 2 is now available. We place that on there, and it should go to spot 2.
Yay, robot.